真佛宗西雅图雷上寺同修地藏王菩萨本尊法，恭迎真佛宗创办人无上法王根本传承上师圣尊莲生活佛，众人虔诚合掌唱诵莲花童子心咒。起齐声问候，师尊好，师母好，大家好。我们也一起问候莲印上师好。师尊加持之后呢，莲印上师现在恢复健康。顶礼坛城，一拜根本传承上师及十方三世一切诸佛。Om Ah Hum。二拜诸菩萨。Om Ah Hum。三拜诸护法金刚。 Om Ah Hum。 四平等一起手，恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛生法王座。
We welcome our lineage with Guru, His Holiness Living Buddha Linshan.To please ascend to the Dharma throne.
请仁波切及诸位上师上座。
We are inviting Rinpoche and all the Dhamma.
请教授师法师上座。
And we are inviting all the Dhamma.
请讲师助教同门善信大德就座。
And all participants to please be seated.
同修地藏王菩萨本尊法开始观想生活中传承，那么大日如来，那么佛焰佛母，那么阿弥陀佛，那么莲花童子，那么莲生活佛，观想师尊与诸佛菩萨注定放光加持，持莲花童子心咒七遍 ，Om Guru 莲生 Siddhi Hum，Om Guru 莲生 Siddhi Hum。Om Guru Lien Sheng Siddhi Hum. Om 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 Guru Lien Sheng Siddhi Hum. 做四无量观，观想右手边有父系亲人，左手边有母系亲人。后方有恩人师长，前方有冤亲债主，四周有六道众生团团围绕，同修密法，共成佛道。做精行受应。念清净咒及安土地真言 ：Om Suri Suri Maha Suri Suri Soha。Om Sudori Sudori Sumori Sumori Soha。Om Vajranadang Ha Ha Om。南无三曼陀摩诃萨。Om Duro Duro Devi Soha。念招请咒 ：Om Ah Om Soha。Om Ah。Hum Soha Om Ah Hum Soha 众弟子一心奉请南无宏观摄免金刚上师莲生活佛南无宏观摄免金刚上师莲生活佛南无宏观摄免金刚上师莲生活佛同修主尊南无地藏王菩萨同修主尊南无地藏王菩萨同修主尊南无地藏王菩萨南无中央毗卢遮那佛南无东方阿处佛，南无西方阿弥陀佛，南无南方宝生佛，南无北方不空成就佛，南无本师释迦牟尼佛，南无药师佛，南无无极瑶池金吾大天尊，南无莲花童子，南无观世音菩萨，南无文殊师利菩萨，南无弥勒菩萨，南无金刚萨埵，南无莲华生大士，南无准提佛母，金刚护法空行诸天神众，十方三世一切佛，一切菩萨摩诃萨，南无摩诃波耶。波罗蜜多做观想大礼拜礼拜根本传承上师及十方三世一切诸佛 Om Ah Hum 观想顶礼回天心散业二拜诸菩萨 ，Om Ah Hum， 观想顶礼，回天心散引；三拜诸护法金刚 ，Om Ah Hum， 观想顶礼，回天心散引；四平等一起受。大曼达供养，所结供养受应，观想供品变化无量无边，布满虚空宇宙。 上公根本传承上师，历代传承祖师，祖尊地藏王菩萨，十方三世一切佛、一切菩萨摩诃萨，尊供龙天护法空行，下师六道众生。念供养赞及供养咒，须弥四周并日月，化诸珍宝供养佛，种种珍奇诸功德，消业速速正菩提。Om Sava Dhatagata Hidamu Gururana Mianchana Khan Liliye Dayami。做四皈依观想。观想根本传承上师，历代传承祖师，一切诸佛法宝身宝结合起来成为大白光给自己灌顶。念四皈依咒：南无咕噜贝，南无布达耶，南无达摩耶，南无僧伽耶，南无咕噜贝，南无布达耶，南无达摩耶，南无僧伽耶，南无咕噜贝，南无布达耶。南无达摩耶，南无僧伽耶。做披甲护身，受结金刚合掌手印，念金刚手菩萨真言七遍 ：Om Bodhi Lamdre Om 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 Bodhi Lamdre。念高王观世音经，奉请八大菩萨：南无观世音菩萨摩诃萨，南无弥勒菩萨摩诃萨，南无虚空产菩萨摩诃萨，南无普贤菩萨摩诃萨，南无金刚手菩萨摩诃萨，南无妙吉祥菩萨摩诃萨，南无除盖障菩萨摩诃萨，南无地藏王菩萨摩诃萨，南无诸尊菩萨摩诃萨。观世音菩萨，南无佛，南无法，南无僧。佛国有缘，佛法相应，常乐我净，有缘佛法。南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是大神咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是大明咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是无上咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是无等等咒。南无净光秘密佛，法藏佛，狮子吼神足幽王佛，佛告须弥。灯王佛、法护佛、金刚铲狮子游戏佛、宝胜佛、神通佛、药师琉璃光王佛、普光功德山王佛、善助功德宝王佛、过去七佛、未来衔接千佛、千五百佛、万五千佛、五百花胜佛、百亿金刚藏佛、定光佛、六方六佛名号、东方宝光月殿月庙尊英王佛、南方树根花王佛、西方照王神通烟花王佛、北方月殿清净佛、上方五宿精进保守佛、下方上际月英王佛、无量诸佛、多宝佛、释迦牟尼佛、弥勒佛、阿出佛、弥陀佛、中央一切众生在佛世界中者，行住于地上及在虚空中，慈忧于一切众生，各领安稳休息，昼夜修持，心常求诵此经，能灭生死苦，消除诸毒害。南无大明观世音，光明观世音，高明观世音，开明观世音，药王菩萨、药上菩萨、文殊师利菩萨、普贤菩萨、虚空产菩萨、地藏王菩萨、清凉宝三亿万菩萨、普光王如来化圣菩萨，念念诵此经，七佛四尊即说昼夜：尼婆尼婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，尼诃那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真林成的，娑哈。尼婆尼婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，尼诃那的。 Pininite, Mohokate, Jeninchende, Soha, Nipo Nipo de, Kyuho Kyuho de, Tolonite, Nihonate, Pininite, Mohokate, Jeninchende, Soha, Nipo Nipo de, Kyuho Kyuho de, Tolonite, Nihonate, Pininite, Mohokate, Jeninchende, Soha, Nipo Nipo de, Kyuho Kyuho de, Tolonite, Nihonate, Pininite, Mohokate, Jeninchende, Soha, Nipo Nipo de, Kyuho Kyuho de, Tolonite, Nihonate, Pininite, Mohokate, Jeninchende, Soha, Nipo Nipo de, Kyuho Kyuho de, Tolonite, Nihonate, Pininite, Mohokate, Jeninchende, Soha, 十方观世音一切诸菩萨誓愿救众生称名悉解脱若有智慧者应勤为解说但是有因缘读诵口不错诵经满千遍念念心不绝或厌不能生刀兵力摧责会入生欢喜死者变成佛莫言此事虚诸佛不忘说高王观世音能救诸苦厄临危急难中死者变成佛 诸佛语不虚，是故因顶力，持诵满千遍，众罪皆消灭。后福坚信者，专攻受持经，愿以此功德普及于一切，诵满一千遍，众罪皆消灭。高王观世音经中。
念七遍往生咒
Namo
Amitabhaya Dottagyatoye Dottayata Aminitabhavi Aminitabhavi Aminitabhijanante Aminitabhijananto Gyamini Kakyana Jitto Kyani Soha Namo Amitabhaya Dottagyatoye Dottayata Aminitabhavi Aminitabhavi Aminitabhijanante Aminito Bhijananto Gyamini Kakyana Jitto Kyani Soha Namo Amitabhaya Dottagyatoye Dottayata Aminitabhavi 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 Bhijanante Aminito Bhijananto Gyamini Kakyana Jitto Kyani Soha Namo Amitabhaya Dottagyatoye Dottayata Aminitabhavi Aminitabhavi Aminitabhijanante Aminitabhijananto Gyamini Kakyana Jitto Kyani Soha Namo Amitabhaya Dottagyatoye Dottayata Aminitabhavi Aminitabhavi Aminitabhijanante Aminitabhijananto Gyamini Kakyana Jitto Kyani Soha Namo Amitabhaya Dottagyatoye Dottayata Aminitabhavi Aminitabhavi Aminitabhijanante Aminitabhijananto Gyamini Kakyana Jitto Kyani Soha Namo Amitabhaya Dottagyatoye Dottayata Aminitabhavi Aminitabhavi Aminitabhijanante Aminitabhijananto Gyamini Kakyana Jitto Kyani Soha
首节莲花童子受印
From Padma Kumara Mudra
观想 大白莲花童子三光加倍
White Maha Padma Kumara Empower us with the three lights
持莲花童子心咒二十一遍持咒 Om Guru Lien Sheng Siddhi Hom 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 Om Guru Lien Sheng Siddhi Hom
Om Guru Nien Sheng Siddhi Hom. Om Guru Nien Sheng Siddhi Hom. Om Guru Nien Sheng Siddhi Hom.
So Jie Di Zhang Wang Pu Sa So Yin.
Om Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva Mudra.
Xian Guan Kong.
First empty your mind.
Lian Guan Kong Zhou. Om Sobhava Sutta Sawa Dhamma Sobhava Suttu Hang. Om Sobhava Sutta Sawa Dhamma Sobhava Suttu Hang. Om Sobhava Sutta Sawa Dhamma Sobhava Suttu Hang. Guan Xiang. 虚空中有一个月轮，月轮中有黄色种子字哈字，放大白光。月轮中哈字旋转，化为一尊头戴五冠穿袈裟。 全身白色的地藏王菩萨，其双手捧光明宝珠，坐莲台，观想宝珠放光，照观行者，行者全身清净光明，同时自己心轮开放成为一朵莲花。 莲花心中有月轮，月轮中心有种子字哈字，观想哈字放光，摄照地藏王菩萨进入中脉，坐依心中莲台，一坛指尖，自己与地藏王菩萨融合成一，无二分别。 持地藏王菩萨本尊心咒108遍，先做念珠观想。
Recite Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva Heart Mantra 108 times. First perform mala visualization.
持咒。 Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha, wei samo ye so ha. Om ha ha ha.
哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈
嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈
嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈嗡哈哈哈为什么耶稣哈
做九节佛风有三摩地 加持八大本尊心咒及念佛。
Om Ami Devase Om Mani Padme Hum Om Panamo Lingtoling Soha Om Ha 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 Wei Samoye Soha Om Jali Juli Jun Ti Soha Om Jambana Chanang Chanaye Soha Om Ahom Beza Guru Bema Siddhi Hum Se Om Ahom Guru Be Ahu Sasamaha Lien Sheng Siddhi Hum Deyata Om Bekatsiya Bekatsiya Maha Bekatsiya Raja Samo Kyatehe Soha Namo 36,111,905 同名同号阿弥陀佛南无36,111,905同名同号阿弥陀佛南无36,111,905同名同号阿弥陀佛
持除瘟疫度母心咒二十一遍，持咒
Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha Om Dada Du Dada Dura Namo Hara Hara Hom Hara Soha
请大家祈念，请佛注释起愿文。具德妙善圣尊秘密主，十方世界佛刹陈述佛，大悲有情海会众菩萨，护教金刚空行前顶礼，世间三毒炽盛夜漫漫，身心摧折轮回苦无休。圣尊命念降生度迷情，三宝于是微光护群生，人天福田所依金刚身，受戒传法灌顶次西地，佛子祈请注释转法轮，利乐无量无尽众生界。
恭送长寿佛心咒108遍，回向师尊健康长寿。And dedicate the merits to the health and longevity of our lineage guru.
持咒 ，Om Amaroli Juvandiye Soha。Om 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 Amaroli Juvandiye Soha。
Om Amaroni Juwanti Yeso Ha 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 Om Amaroni Juwanti 耶娑哈。Om Amaroni Zuan Diye Soha Om 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 Amaroni Zuan Diye Soha
Huixiang愿以地藏为本尊，度尽幽冥之众生，日日皆行菩萨法，光明诸照化万灯。愿同念佛者同生极乐国，上报四重恩，下济三途苦，见佛了生死，如佛度一切。
真佛宗众弟子愿以此同修功德回向，一心祈愿护摩主尊、大愿地藏王菩萨以掌上光明宝珠的光明神威加倍，圣尊身体强健，自在长寿，大转法轮，祈请大力使者随身护佑圣尊，一切灾厄化解，行住坐卧皆平安吉祥。
恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛做总回向。
Inviting His Holiness to perform the overall merit dedication. Homage to the Savior of the Netherworld, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva. Homage to the Savior of the Netherworld, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva. Homage to the Savior of the Netherworld, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva. We pray to Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva. To radiate light and guide the disease at the Taruko Hualien, Taiwan. The train accident. We pray to Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva.To guide them to the Pure Land.
即请幽冥教主地藏王菩萨。
We pray to the Savior of the Netherworld, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva.
放光街。
To radiate light and guide.
所有得 COVID-19
those who died from COVID-19,
请接引到清净国土。
Please guide them to the pure Buddha lands.
祈请幽冥教主地藏王菩萨。
We pray to the Savior of the Netherworld, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva.
接引有缘中阴。
To guide the Bardo spirits that have affinity.To be reborn to the pure lands.
即请加持
We pray.
报名的
That you bless those who registered.
由民众
The registered Bardo spirits. To be purified in body and mind.
到清净
And be guided to the pure Buddha lands.
祈请幽冥教主地藏王菩萨
We pray to the Savior of the Netherworld, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva.
以宜家宴口
By the Ksitigarbha Deliverance Yoga.
残缺的中阴
So that the Bardo spirits who are handicapped can recover
原来的体貌,
their form and appearance and be reborn to the pure Buddha lands.
祈请幽冥教主,
we pray to the Savior of the Night World, Ksitigarbha
Bodhisattva,
to bless two Buddha school disciples
身体健康,
with good health,
万事如意,
all wishes fulfilled,
红兄化子,
calamities transformed into auspiciousness, and strong commitment in spiritual cultivation. We pray to the Savior of the Netherworlds, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva.
一手右手拿西藏,
with his right hand holding the staff to open the hell to gates to the hells, and the right hand holding the bright pole to radiate upon the spirits.
坐地听, 闻声救苦,
to be seated on the earth, 气, to provide salvation upon hearing suffering, to radiate upon all spirits.
让痛苦减轻,
may the suffering be lessened.
光彩灼身,
may they be showered by radiance.
飞升到更好的境界,
may they be able to fly to a better realm.
祈请幽冥教主,
we pray to the Savior of the Netherworld, to bless two Buddha school disciples.
在习斋方面,
in terms of purification, we can
灾难,
eradicate calamities.
在争议方面,
in terms of enrichment,
能够知良记住,
we can be, can our needs be fulfilled.
在降伏方面,
in terms of subjugation,
所有一切的离魔魍魉,
all wandering and harmless ghosts and spirits cannot get close to us.
在敬爱方面,
in terms of magnetization,
获得敬爱成就,
may we have success in magnetization, in our spiritual cultivation,
地藏王菩萨一样,
like Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva with the greatest vow, to generate the great bodhicitta. Namo, the Savior of the Netherworlds, Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva, God in heavens, God on earth, may be far from our calamities, may our calamities abandon us, let all disasters turn into dust. May all of our prayers be granted in completion.
瘟疫退散,
may the pandemic disappear. May disasters disappear. May enemies and enmities disappear.
问,
Kunyan Sambian Bai Zimizo, Om Beja Sato Samaya, Marupanaya, Beja Sato Deno Badicha, Zitom Mepawa, Soto Kayo Mepawa, Sopo Kayo Mepawa, Anura Tom Mepawa, Shawa Hasidi, Mepunayata, Shawa Gama, Sutame, Zitamu, Sinirin Guru Hom, Ha 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 Ha
Tatha gata beza mami mancha beza bawa maha samaya sato ahom pe om beza sato samaya marupanaya beza sato teru badincha jatso me bawa soto kayo me bawa sopo kayo me bawa anurato me bawa sharwa siddhi mempuraya cha sharwa gamma sutta me jitamu siniran guru hom ha 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 Pankawan sawa Tata gata Beza mami mencha Beza bawa Maha samaya Sato ahom pei Om Beza sato samaya Manupanaya Beza sato Denupadicha Jezo me bawa Soto kayu me bawa Sopo kayu me bawa Anurato me bawa Sharwa Sidi Membunaya cha Sharwa Gama Suta me Jitamu Sidi Niren guru hom ha 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 Pankawan sawa Tata gata Beza mami mencha Beza bawa Maha samaya Sato ahom pe
做观想大礼拜，礼拜根本传承上师及十方三世一切诸佛。嗡啊吽，观想顶礼，回天心散印。二拜诸菩萨，嗡啊吽，观想顶礼，回天心散印。三拜诸护法金刚，嗡啊吽。观相顶礼，回天心散印，四平等以起手，念圆满咒 ：Om Brim Om Brim Om Brim Om Mani Padme Hum。让我们以最热烈的掌声感谢法王圣尊莲生活佛加持同修圆满吉祥。现在我们掌声有请莲印上师跟大家分享奇迹的见证。莲印上师在生病住院期间，经师尊加持及亲书福禄化石而起死回生，所以见证的神奇感应想告诉大家，借此机会感恩为莲印上师念经念咒回向祈求的恩德，没齿难忘。我们现在掌声有请莲印上师。
敬礼最尊贵、最敬爱的根本传承上师，圣尊莲生活佛师母，弟子释莲印在此深深感恩师尊。没有师尊就没有莲印，本来弟子是应该过清明节的，现在变成过复活节。弥留的我，现在可以站在这里。走动自如，说话修法，这是因为师尊的大威神加持力出现了不可思议神奇的大传奇，把弟子从死亡边上救了回来，给了我第二条生命。以前的莲印已经不在了，从此莲印一行忏悔，累世诸恶业，意愿跟随师尊的脚步，听从师尊的一切教诲。师尊赐予弟子近二十道符，每次吃的符都有明显的改善。华大脑癌医生团原本认为病况已恶化非常严重，虽然有提出三个方案可试，但不保证延命。弟子四天三夜不吃东西，准备往生。后来师尊嘱咐，要吃东西啊，不吃东西如何维持生命啊？几天后，医生们看到弟子的病况，目瞪口呆，无话可说。我说 ，My grandmaster save me and give me special blessings. My grandmaster is a living Buddha.我的师父救了我，给了我特别的加持。我的师父是活佛，我是一位和尚，我天天修法。I'm a Buddhist monk. I meditate every day. 有一位医生当晚就开始打坐，最后一天住院，
One of the doctors was motivated to meditate that night. On the last day of the hospital, I thank all doctors that they said they didn't do anything. Five doctors sent me off with good wishes. Many caretakers and friends all exclaimed, miracles, miracles.
皈依跟随师尊三十年，看过、听过无数次师尊救度众生的奇迹，大奇迹，小奇迹。
I have seen and heard so many miracles performed by Grandmaster to save sentient beings. Big miracles, small miracles, so admirable. In this lifetime, I personally also experienced them. Other than this incredible miracle, about 7 years ago, I experienced another great miracle. At that time, I was diagnosed with an incurable brain cancer. After Grandmaster's blessings, I was able to live a normal life. It's quite a miracle. What I said here is true. Grandmaster has lived uncomfortable lives. He has transformed the lives of so many people. He gives us the most precious wisdom lives, and he gives boundless light to his world. We as true Buddha disciples are truly fortunate to take refuge in a true and wise guru, the Dharma king of this modern era, living Buddha nature. He is first and foremost in his transmission of tantric Buddhism in Chinese. He is Amitabha Buddha on earth, a white Mahapadmagamara. He is completely enlightened and has true realization. He is a Mahasiddha with perfect Anuttara Samyaksambuddhi. Grandmaster generously exposes all his personal experiences in his spiritual journey without concealment, using the simplest language, including all the path instructions. They are embodied in the Tripura Tantra, which is most responsive, encompassing all Mahayana Tantrayana and Taoism. It is the swiftest way to spiritual attainments. All this authentic Dharma is encapsulated in over 280 books that he authored. His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sung is endowed with the lineages of all four tantric sects. Many Tibetan Rinpoches also took refuge in His Holiness. There are over 5 million disciples worldwide. Many of his disciples also attained some spiritual fruitions bearing sariras upon cremations and being reborn to the Pure Lands. Having an affinity to encounter His Holiness is the most meaningful thing in our lives. Let us cherish this supreme Buddhist affinity. Here again, I would like to offer my greatest reverence to my Guru and my deepest gratitude. I would also like to offer my gratitude to Simu, all the Dharma.
感谢莲依上师再次分享如此不可思议的奇迹见证。师尊永远慈悲众生，不舍任何一个众生。感恩师尊的大加持。
Thank you, Grandmaster, for your great blessings.
敬献哈达, 请大家恭敬合掌。
Now let us join our palms.
请西雅图雷藏寺, 释莲英法师, 代表全体弟子, 向法王圣尊莲生活佛请法, 以表最崇高敬意。
To present the offering of Hatha to the latest Sut Guru as a symbol of the highest honor.
Now together,
to bestow the precious Dharma teachings. First, let's pay homage to the lineage gurus.
敬礼，了明和尚。
Homage to the venerable monk Liao Ming.
敬礼，了明和尚。 Sakya Zheng Kong.
Homage to Master Sakya Zheng Kong.
Jingli. 16 世大宝华王。
Homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa.
图登大吉上
师。And homage to Master Dubdun Dorji.
我们敬礼坛城三宝。
Homage to the three jewels of the altar.
敬礼今天同修的本尊。
Homage to the main deity of the good practice today. Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva.
啊，师母。
师母。
丹真嘎措。
丹真嘎措。
图登悉地。各位上师。
All Dharma masters.
教授师。
Dharma educators.
法师。
Dharma teachers.
讲师。
Dharma assistants, Dharma lecturers, Dharma assistants,
directors
of temples, and all disciples over here and over the internet.
大家晚安，大家好。
Good evening, how do you do?
你好，你好，大家好。愛してる。シャナネオラミコケケロムチョスコイン一番気持ちいいジュミヤピプリンプリンこんばんは。啊，今天这个
，today，
莲英上师啊
，Master 莲英，
啊，他能够出来做一个见证
，He was able to come and perform a witness。
那是因为很多的在华大的医生吧
，That's because
很多华大的这个医生。而且是专家。
The testimony, because of the University of Washington,
认为
the neuro-oncologist team and experts,
他睡一睡就会走的。
Diagnosed him that
他睡一睡他就会离开人间。
Sleep and pass away, and leave the world.
那么给他三个，啊。
So they give him three choices of treatments.
第一个，一般来讲都是这样子的。
Typically speaking,
第一个开刀。
The first one is surgery.
第二个，
The second one is chemo.
辐射。
And the third one is radiation.
就是这三种。
There's three kinds.
你刚刚自己也讲了。
And you yourself said.
在七年前。
That 7 years ago.
你就被诊断出来。
You were already diagnosed
cancer,
that you have brain cancer.
经过七年后
and 7 years passed.
这个脑的 cancer 呢，它的发展很迅速。
The brain cancer worsened.
那么，师尊也看了图片。
Grandmaster saw the image.
这个脑是这样子，大概这边是白掉的，
and here
白色的
white,
就是 cancer 所在的地方。
Which is where the cancer was. Is
后来最近照了一张
，and then the recent one
是差不多弥漫
，it's almost
脑的 cancer。在脑海里面，
The brain cancer is almost all over the brain.
那医生当然是认为说他这个，他也讲说这三种治疗是一般所有得到的。
These three treatments were the common
脑里面 cancer 的。治疗
treatments for brain cancers,
但绝对不保证
but no guarantee
它能够好
that
也就是说它本身的这种
recover,
这种 cancer 的这种现象
because the
也许变成植物人
cancer conditions can
他就走
make you a paralysis or just death.
那看了图片以后，大概我们修行人
after seeing the image,
另外
the scan,
他自己决定。
Spiritual cultivator.
啊，不治疗了。
He decided not to get any treatment.
那时候每天昏睡吧，在医院里面就是昏睡，昏睡。
You were just sleeping and sleeping.
那医生认为说你昏睡
，and the doctor recommended that you just sleep and die in your sleep.
那干脆把你送回去。
Because you did not want to receive any treatment, so they let you go home.
但是他在他这个昏睡完了，他自己肚子饿了。
But after sleeping, he started to feel hungry and started to eat.
而且食量也很惊人。
And the appetite was so great. Good appetite.
那时候我是每一次来，我给他三道符。
Every time he came to see me, I give him three
符
or talisman.
我自己亲自画。
And I personally drew them myself.
还有活菩萨下降画的。
And sometimes with the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas descending. And drew the talisman. And every time I give him three
符.
It's
活菩萨下降
符for brain.
我都看不懂。
It was drawn by the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas that I could not even
我都看不懂
understand.
那就是给莲印上师用的。
And it was just specially for Master 莲印。
就目前呢，这个医生诊断的，认为他会在睡一睡就走了。
And the doctor's diagnosis is that he could just die in his sleep.
体力恢复了。
But now he recovered.
啊，走路也能走了。
He could walk. He can walk.
那以前呢，眼睛红起来也好。
And his conjunctivitis, the red eye, got better.
他现在也。
And in the past, he would stutter when he spoke, but now he's normal.
结果医生啊，跟看护啊。
So the doctors and the nurses and the healthcare providers found it to be inconceivable. When's the resurrection day? The Easter is tomorrow.
复活节是哪一天 ？Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
那 tomorrow 就是莲印上师复活。
So we can say that Master 莲印 is resurrected tomorrow.
复活节吗？
Because it's the resurrection day, Easter in Chinese literally is resurrection day.
我也不知道要怎么讲。
I don't know what to say.
事实上是这样子。
But in reality, it's like this.
印尼的 Elizabeth.
I have seen Elizabeth from Indonesia.
她是脑里面长了东西。
She had a growth in her brain.
啊，飞到西雅图来。
And she flew to Seattle.
她头非常的痛。
And she had bad headache, severe headache.
快要晕倒。
She almost fainted.
飞到这边来。
And she flew here.
飞到这边来呢，那我给她加持。
And I give her blessings.
她晚上做了一个梦。
And she had a dream at night.
梦见她自己进入开刀房。
And she dreamt that she entered the operation room.
医生给她开刀。
And the doctor
把她脑打开。
Did a surgery on her, opened her skull.
开完了，再把她缝合。
And after he finished,
并没有真正开刀。来印尼的医生。
Did the stitches in the dream.
然后医生跟她讲，你。
And Elizabeth from Indonesia. The doctor said,
"脑里面长的东西已经拿走了。
that I have taken the growth from your brain, but there's only a little bit of skin left. When she woke up the second day, in the dream she saw the person who did the surgery. And he laughed, he smiled at her and took off his mask. And it was Grandmaster. And after having that dream, she did not have any headache anymore. And then she went back to Indonesia and had a check at the hospital. And the growth disappeared. The growth on her brain disappeared. And the doctors at Indonesia said, oh, you had the surgery someplace else. And there's only a little bit of skin left. Wasn't completely clean, just a little bit of skin left.
So,
that's what happened to Elizabeth from Indonesia. And recently, we all know,
莲子是你的,莲子,
莲光, the man, and 莲子, the wife, they all with silver hair. He wrote an article at the Tribune newspaper. He got pancreatic cancer. And Grandmaster drew Fu a talisman for him. And the doctor told him, the doctor only gave him 3 months, and he would definitely die after 3 months.
因为他的是癌症,
because it's the last stage of pancreatic cancer. He was destined to die.
他现在已经多久了?
How long had it been now for him?
连广的医障来到现在已经多久? 半年多了?
It's over 6 months already now.
也没有痛,
and no pain.
胰臟癌应该是很痛的, 也没有痛,
there should be a lot of pain for pancreatic cancer. But he can sleep and eat.
一切都好好的,
and everything's fine.
医生,
so he went back to see the doctor.
怎么回事?
And the doctor said, what happened?
然后他问他, 我什么感觉都没有,
and he said, I don't feel anything.
最严重的那一起, 三个月会死,
you said that I have the worst pancreatic cancer that would die in 3 months, but 6 months have passed and I feel fine. And the doctors cannot
know.
The other day he came to the tantric quarter for spiritual consultation. And I said,
他问我怎么办?
He asked
我说,
me,
就这么办? 反正你能够活着,
so,
你就活吧。
So what can we, what's going on? And I said, well,
你能够活着,
you know,
你就活啊。
That you can live, then just live on.
哎, 你也知道, 大家也知道, 印尼,
you know too,
啊,
everybody know.
美国, 他就住在这里而已,
连广 is here
连,
in America.
连广,
they just
连广,
live near here.
是连广,
连广,
然后这个印尼,
Jesse and Demi.
不是有一个女生吗? 飞过来,
there was a lady from Indonesia
到了彩虹内脏室,
that flew here.
我在摸顶的时候, 她就
and barged in for the blessing on the head at the Rinpoche Temple. And she came here with the
Dharma, 那叫什么名字?
Educator from the Shimi Sumeru Temple in Manado. What's his name?
Oh, 陈丽.
What's her name? 陈丽.
美丽的丽, 陈丽. 从印尼飞过来, 因为她的耳朵底下,
because under her ear, there was a tumor.
结果她飞过来, 就要,
and she flew here, registered for spiritual consultation, and she was going to ask about her tumor. And then she got to Rainbow Temple. She was last for the blessing on the head, and I gave her. And afterwards, she was about to write the letter for spiritual consultation. And the Dharma educator from the Shimi Leizhang, the Jupiter Temple in Manado,
how come
it's gone? The growth cannot be found anymore. It seems to be gone, but then she
tried,
and she rubbed it, and she couldn't find it. And it truly disappeared. She looked in the mirror, it's gone, and she couldn't find it with her hand. So she did not do this, I mean, she didn't need the spiritual consultation, and then flew back. So what happened? I don't know.
Like this time, for the Mahotara
Heruka Homa, I have
blessed a lot of people. 得到感应的回报吗?
Give many blessings and receive many spiritual responses. And we collected them all, and we will publish them in this latest book, The Sound of the Hearts of
an
Elderly Man in His
70s.
So they wrote all these articles about the miracles from the Mahotara Heruka Homa. And this is viewed on the internet. And they touch the part that's ailing or painful, and they could feel warmth flowing into their bodies, and the illnesses are alleviated, they recovered.
I just hope
that when I have pains anywhere or whatever, I just hope that it'll be gone if I touched it.
I
broke a tooth and then it was glued back. I just hope like that. If I lose a tooth in the future, I would chant Mahotara Heruka Mantra and touch it.
Zoda Mahase Siri Haruka Hom Hom Pei Imo Zoda
Mahase Siri Haruka Hom Hom Pei. And then touch it, and then it would grow back.
Qi Xun Lao Shen Zhang Ya Chi.
The elderly monk in his 70s grew his teeth. Can your teeth grow when you're in your 70s? That's rather impossible.
I hope this Dizhang Wang Pusa I hope
that Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva, in his salvation of sentient beings, all the same, that he does not miss any single being. He's the Ksitigarbha with the greatest vow. And in his deliverance of sentient beings, he also does not miss any single one. We pray to Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva, who's also my yidam, to guide those who died from the train accident at Taroko, Hualien, Taiwan, that all of them can be reborn into the pure Buddha. And also those who died from COVID-19, which I do the Bardu deliverance every night. I also hope that all of sentient beings with affinity, the deceased with affinity, can be reborn to the pure Buddha land.
另外, 还有有缘的,
also,
有缘的往生者,
any deceased ones with affinity can go to the pure Buddha lands.
然后也放光,
and also please radiate light and bless us
身心清净,
so that we have pure body and mind,
疾病得到痊愈,
that all illnesses can be cured.
地藏菩萨, 不舍一个众生,
Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva never forsake any single being. He generated the greatest vow.
地藏菩萨的精神,
we also want to learn from the spirit of Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva. All of a sudden thought of his grandma.
因为小时候呢, 常常托他的零钱,
because when he was little, 长大以后, he often stole her money,
他问奶奶,
her pocket money.
你知道吗?
When he grew up, he asked grandma,
奶奶讲,
did you know?
我知道,
grandma said, yes,
我知道你偷我的钱,
of course. I knew you stole my money.
那么小明讲,
and
Xiaoming
said, then why didn't you put it someplace else?
这个奶奶很温柔,
and grandma gently smiled and said, because I was afraid that you wouldn't be able to find it.
所以想想看,
so think about 这个大人,
it. 对自己的这个亲人,
an adult is always like that toward their loved ones. Just think about Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, how they are toward us. Now we will do the question and answer. From Hong Kong,
莲花明如问的,
莲花明如,
他好像问过啊,
he
我还记得这个名字, 香港,
to have asked a question. I remember his name.
师尊佛案, 祈愿师尊常住世界, 广度有情,
I hope you stay in samsara for a long time to rightly salve its sentient beings. Using your mantra sound, I have been chanting the 84 phrase the Mahakaruna Dharani for a long time, at least over 10 years. Sometimes on the internet I saw, in quotes, Buddhists in China, there was a saying, three Wu's, Buddhist difficulties. Emperor Taiwu of the Northern Wei Dynasty destroyed Buddhism during the Mountain Year, which is AD 408. His descendant, Emperor Xuan Wu, was a Buddhist who gave Dharma teaching and built Yongming Xuan Ji Temple. At that time, Buddhism flourished. It was during Yizhou Year AD 509, which was the 8th year of Emperor Wu of Southern Liang Dynasty. On a certain day, when Emperor Xuan Wu was reading, all of a sudden there was a monk coming down from the sky. The emperor shouted, "Infiltrator!" The monk said, "Emperor, fear not. I am not an infiltrator. I am a monk from Mount Puto. I just wanted to come to the capital's Golden Bells Temple." The emperor asked, "How did you come?" The monk replied, "I was chanting the Mahakaruna Dharani, and I thought of coming, so immediately I'm here." The emperor said, "Chant again." At that time, the monk chanted the Mahakaruna Dharani. When he reached the last four phrases, the victorious majestic Vajra Sabo, the victorious majestic Capricorn Sabo, the victorious majestic Sravaka Sabo, the victorious majestic
Sedna Sriya Soha.
After chanting these last four phrases, the Golden Bells Hall trembled. The emperor exclaimed, "These last four phrases should never be chanted again." Grandmaster, was this true story? Was this story true? If it was, if chanting
all 88 phrases of the Mahakaruna Dharani
has greater merits than the 84 phrases, may I write a letter to request for an empowerment to chant 88 phrases Mahakaruna Dharani? Or should I just ignore the story and just continue chanting the 84 phrases Mahakaruna Dharani?
就可以, 这个莲花明如何时?
莲花明如, with palms folded. Mahakaruna Dharani, or the Great Compassion Dharani. There were several versions.
其实咒, 不一定就是84句,
Dharani or mantra not necessarily have to be 88 or 84 phrases. There are many versions of this Dharani translation. Like in the Thousand Eyes, Thousand Arms, Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva Dharani, Sacred Mantra Sutra, the first book, translated by Zitong, or the Thousand Hands, Thousand Eyes, Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva Dharani Bodhi Sutra, translated by Bodhi Liu Zi. There were 94 phrases. And in the Thousand Eyes, Thousand Hands, Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva's vast, unimpeded, greatly compassionate Dharani booklet, translated by Vajrabodhi, It had 113 faces. Phrases,
113
phrases. In the Vajra Sekhara Yoga, thousand eyes, thousand hands, Bodhisattva, spiritual cultivation sadhana sutra. I will look at this part, Bodhisattva, spiritual cultivation sadhana sutra, first book, translated by Amoga, it had 40 phrases. And it stated that chanting this mantra will allow purification, enrichment, subjugation, magnetization, the four CDs. And as for the thousand eyes, thousand hands, I will look at this Vara Bodhisattva, great compassionate heart Dharani, translated by Amoga. There were 82 phrases. They were all different. So, for Amoga, he translated the 40 phrases once and also the 82 phrases once. And by Vajrabodhi, the one translated by Vajrabodhi had 113 phrases. And the one by Zitong, there were 94. And the one by Bodhi Liu Zi, there were also 94 phrases. And the one that we generally chant is the 84 phrases. So Lianhua Minru wanted to add 4 more phrases. Let me tell you, if you chant them, the palace will tremble. So are you wanting all the earth or all the Leizang temples to shake?
Which one
would you want to chant? They're all different.
不空山藏也有40句,
the one translated by Amoga, there were the 40 phrases, there were the 82 phrases. And by Vajrabodhi, 113 phrases. And the one translated by Zitong and Bodhi Liu Zi were 94 phrases.
在唐朝, 对不对?
And in the Tang Dynasty,
来到中国大陆的三个,
at the,
一个是不空三藏,
the establishment
一个是金刚智,
of Buddhism, there were three, Amoga, Vajrabodhi, and Subhagrasimga. And they all translated different versions of the Mahakarunadhara. So the one that we chant today is the 84 phrase version. So just be obedient and just chant the 84 phrases. Don't chant the 88 phrases. Otherwise, you will shake all the high rise in Hong Kong. All the high rises in Hong Kong. You think that adding 4 more phrases, that the Golden Bells Hall would shake. So if you chant 4 more phrases, then all the high rises and all the tall buildings in Hong Kong would tumble, and it would be your responsibility. As long as you're sincere and earnest, don't think that because the building was trembling that shows Dharma power. As long as you chant 84 phrases, you would generate that intangible power. Haven't you heard? There was an old lady who was illiterate, and she chanted the six-syllable mantra, Om Mani Padme Hum. But she chanted Om Mani Padme Hum, because the character Hum is like a mouth and a cow, which is new. It should be chanted Hum, but she did not know, because there's the character for cow there. So she chanted Om Mani Padme Hum, which means Om Mani Padme Cow. And she was so earnest that when she chanted, all the rocks and stones would jump. And what did she chant? She chanted Om Mani Padme Hum. And the, all the rocks were jumping around.
那你也跟着念 Om Mani Padme Hum.
And now you follow to chant Om Mani Padme Hum. Of course not.
你念错了,
and then there was a monk who told her, that's wrong, you should chant Om Mani Padme Hum. And then afterwards, she chanted Om Mani Padme Hum, but the rocks don't jump around anymore. It's best when you did not know.
你那个石头跳干什么?
It's best that the rocks don't jump around.
好看吗?
What use is there for the rocks to jump around?
那个电移震动,
just
好吗? 也不太好啊。
Is it good for the palace to shake? It's not that good.
所以我认为, 我问了佛菩萨, 佛菩萨说,
so
你按照现在这样子念就可以了。
And they said that just chant the way you do now, don't need to add more. And this last four phrases are not Sanskrit. The victorious majestic
vajra,
soha. Soha is Sanskrit.
金刚圣就是密教的金刚圣, oh, 密教金刚圣,
so it's not 那个圣, victorious, it should be the yana, like vehicle.
也是圣,
so
不是圣,
they all not the victorious, but
另外庄严, 两个字, 是汉文, 不是梵文,
so
所以这个有问题,
for majestic,
声闻,
that's not Sanskrit,
庄严,
that's Chinese. So there's
这个庄严两个字 是汉文, 不是梵文, 所以这个咒本身是有问题, 所以有没有这回事, 还要,
not victorious,
还是只是传说而已,
the Chinese characters here are wrong.
所以 这里面有这个中文,
that's just
里面都是中文, 金刚圣庄严, 结摩圣庄严, 声闻圣庄严,
there are Chinese in this phrases.
这个都是 有问题的, 啊, 不一定是正确的。 这是回答, 莲花民主的问题。
They are not necessarily accurate, so that's my answer to Ren.
那台湾莲花之豪问的,
question from Taiwan by Lianhua
Zihao.
Homage to the lineage of Guru, Holiness Living Buddha Lian Shi.
如果真的不幸被征召,
be with you. Should we be unfortunate enough to be called on duty to the battleground? Where guns and bullets are flying around us, which mantra should we chant? Thank you,
Grandmaster.
He must be very young.
还要需要当兵,
that's why
他说,
you can be called to the military.
如果真的不幸被征召上战场,
should we be unfortunate enough to be called on duty to the battleground?
我告诉你,
where guns are plenty and bullets are flying, which mantra should we chant? Whatever mantra that you usually chant, then you should chant that mantra.
都有它的力量,
each mantra has its power.
在枪林弹雨之中, 你如果能够练丧尸心咒,
forests of guns and showers of bullets, if you can chant the root guru mantra, or your yidam's mantra, or protector mantra, they're all good, any one of them, you can chant them.
那你就念你的护法咒,
if you just want one mantra, chant your protector's mantra.
啊, 你不要念上师咒啊, 你念我的咒, 我,
don't chant guru mantra.
我被子弹打中了, 我心都会痛。
And if I would, I'm shot by the bullet, then I would, my heart would ache.
So, 念护法咒最好, 啊,
it's best to chant the protector's mantra.
就念你的护法咒。 这是台湾莲花自豪,
this is for Taiwan 莲花自豪.
如果真的不幸被征召上战场, 可见你还年轻呢,
you must be young, worrying about be being called to the military, to the battleground. Ask by the
Lianhua,
but after mantra is best. Or Yidam's mantra, or Guru's mantra, any one of them actually. And the protector's mantra is a little bit better. So I suggest you chant the protector's mantra.
莲花正, 上面有一个字, 底下一个文, 也读作文吧,
莲花,
上面有一个太阳的字, 然后, 一个文章的文,
How do you pronounce his character? Mean?
日文, 还是念文吧, 念文哈, 莲花正文,
莲花正文,
啊? 明啊,
明白的明啊,
您看吗?
See?
这个真的是很少用到这个字嘛,
很少用到这个字, So I don't know how to pronounce it either.
啊, 师父, 弟子莲花正敏, 给你请看。
Your disciple 莲花正敏,
弟子有听过师尊讲解过, 注敬法,
I have heard Grandmaster talk about the cast mirror Dharma practice and that you have practiced it.
显教皈依师父, 上见下音法师,
A few years ago, I took refuge in a Mahayana Buddhist teacher.
在一次半梦半醒中,
and he departed. I miss him so much, so one time in between dream and wakefulness, I used the cast mirror Dharma practice
then
that Grandmaster taught to enter the pure land of the departed teacher.
此净土只有两种修行人,
the name of the Pure Land was the land of the sun and moonlight. There are only two kinds of spiritual cultivators there. One is the ordained Sangha, and two is the lay practitioners.
难道世界上 还有什么人吗? 除了出家人以外就是在家居士啊。
And then the ordained Sangha and the lay practitioners.
在此修行, 师父要我不要再想他, 因为因缘已果,
My teacher told me not to think of him anymore because the causes and conditions have expired. We were from two different worlds now. There is no use to keep thinking about it. He asked me to practice diligently. Grandmaster, could you please confirm if there is a pure land of sun and moonlight? He wanted me to check. But let me tell you, there are so many pure lands. Just look at the Amitabha Sutra. How did the Amitabha Sutra say? Can you please chant it? From this place.
十亿吧, 十万亿啊, 你看十万亿, 经过十万亿的,
passing by,
这个佛土,
十万亿, a trillion pure lands,
经过十万亿的佛土,
passing through a trillion of pure lands before we arrive at the Sukhavati, the land of utmost bliss. The trillion pure lands, and you want me to check to confirm the name? Oh my God!
十万亿呢？你那给我十万亿哈！十万亿。
10万亿, oh my gosh, it's
这里只有两种修行人，修行人当然呢、啊，
Zillions.
当然是两种，就是只有两种啊。
Of course,
一个是出家的，一个是在家居士。
One is the ordained practitioners, and the other one is the lay practitioners.
不是白讲了吗？
So what nonsense.
修行人不是出家就是在家吗？
Of course.
两种修行人，你还讲说这里只有两种修行人。
There are only two kinds of spiritual cultivators because there are only two kinds of spiritual cultivators.
我问一下好了，因为你要我单单从这里一直往西方走，
from here going to the west,
we
haven't even count the east or the north or the south,
对不对？只是往西方走，
just going to the west,
十万亿的国土，就是十万亿的净土。
Zillions of pure lands. Just imagine how many of them.
我们今天修这个地藏菩萨。
And today we practice Ksitigarbha Buddhism.
地藏菩萨也有净土啊。
Ksitigarbha has his pure land.
佛经里面还没有记载。
Pure land. It wasn't recorded in the sutra. Only I know.
莲花证明，日月光土。
莲花证明 ，the pure land of sun and moonlight。
他说有。
Yes, it exists.
活菩萨讲说有日月光土，日月光的净土，在南方。
The pure land of sun.
是属于南方的净土。
It's in the south.
我现在查，现在查证啊，有日月光净土。好好修行。你的师父上见下音法师，就是见音法师，他到了日月光，日月光净土，那就非常好。
To the pure land of sun and moonlight, that's wonderful.
好，谢谢大家。
Thank you, everyone.
有一只饿狼觅食到一家农户，这屋内的女人正在教训小孩。
Wolf,
他说
，went to a
这个
farmer
妈妈跟小孩讲，再哭就把你扔出去喂狼。
The mother was
孩子哭了一夜
，reprimanding
这个狼在那边。
Son, and said, if you cry again, I would feed you to the wolf.
这只狼
and the wolf was waiting all night. And finally, he cried and said, "Women are all liars."
把小孩子扔出去喂狼。
The woman said that he was going to feed her child to the wolf.
补这个小孩子的。
She was just reprimanding that her kid, not she wasn't that.
有一个老太太呢，因生前很喜欢打麻将。过世之后啊，所有的子女为了表示孝心起见，
决意
送麻将牌一副作为陪葬品。
And her children,
但是小女儿却力排众议。大家反对
burn, like,
所有的子女都不解为何不能送麻将牌给妈妈呢
and daughter, this kid, and the others
asked,
why can't we give that to mom?
这样妥当吗?
Why didn't you think it would be appropriate?
人手不够,
because
他来叫我们凑个脚, 怎么办?
How about if she... Because we need four people,
三切一的时候怎么办?
And then if she only had three people, if she asked us to also go and play, what can we do?
我们讲一下道果,
now let's talk about
Lamdre,
about the verification, divided into three.
依据真如验相,
according to the sentience verification, which appears on the mind,
真如验相,
as in the verse, suchness verification with five roots, end quote. Harmonize the earth qi, or energy, of below the brow points at the central channel, to be unaffected by major distractions of the earth, major kind, outer environment, and the remaining three are derived from this.
就是说,
suchness verification.
什么叫真如验相?
What is suchness verification?
就是用真如, 什么叫真如啊?
You use suchness, and what is suchness? Do you know?
用佛性,
true suchness.
用真理,
that means Buddha nature. That means the ultimate truth.
用普遍的，我们讲的什么叫真如？ 真如又它的名称非常的多。
There are many names for the true suchness.
它要去检验。 这个地的时候啊，五根命。When
you want to verify the earth energy,
我们都知道,
five roots. Do you know what the five roots are?
鼻,
eyes, ears, nose, tongue,
身,
body.
住五根,
those are the five roots of human beings.
眼, 耳, 鼻, 舌,
eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and body.
这是五根嘛?
The five roots.
眼, 耳, 鼻, 舌, 身, 就是我们人的五根。另外还有另外也有讲这个五大。五大。
Some people say the five bigs. Earth, wind, water, fire, and qi.
地水火风跟空。
And space.
就是五大,
Earth, water, fire, wind, and space.
五根呢,
or void.
大部分都是讲,
those are the five
bits.
And five roots refer to the eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and body.
眉间以下之地气, 调意于中纳,
harmonize the earth energy of below the brow points at the center channel.
眉间以下的地气, 调意于中纳,
harmonize the earth energy of below the brow points at the central channel, which means all the qi are inside the central channel. If you know that all of your qi is inside the central channel, then that's the true suchness verification. And to be unaffected by major distractions, of the earth major kind outer environment.
三分成三等,
and the remaining three are derived from
由这个就可以知道,
this. 由这个就可以知道, so divided into three. But from this you would
最重要,
know the most important thing.
所有的地气都集中在中脉,
the earth qi concentrates at the central
channel.
All the earth energy concentrates at the five chakras.
所有的气都集中在某一个轮,
all the qi gathers at a certain chakra.
这个,
those are in the realm of verification. Harmonize the qi of space or void at the center channel. Then one has no fear when falling full force into a dangerous ravine.
你如果以空大种的气调意于中脉,
if you harmonize the qi of the space of void at the center channel,
这是空大种的记。
Before we were talking about
the 地水火风空。你如果以空大种的气调移中脉，以千由性之显系下
堕，if the space qi is at the central channel,
你不会恐惧
，then one has no fear,
不会产生恐惧
，you would have no fear,
从最高的地方掉到最低的地方
，even falling from the highest point to the lowest point。
有人打坐的时候，你有没有这种现象
？Some people, when you meditate, have you experienced this?
禅定的时候啊
，in your meditation,
自己的身体
you feel
从虚空中跌下来
，like your body fall from the sky，
一直跌到一个深洞里面
，to a very deep
hole， 你心生恐惧
，and you would feel
然后你就出
现 fear。And then you exit from your samadhi.
你们修禅定的时候有没有这种现象？
Did you ever have such
experience? 飞升的现象也有。
Experience in your meditation, sometimes you would ascend or you would fall down.
然后你也不会恐惧。
And even then you will have no fear.
空大种的气
全部
集中在中脉
的时候，就算
下堕。
Space qi is at the central channel, so even if you fall full force, you will have
to fear.
The similar major kinds of inner state of infinities are as in the verse in quotes. Ambrosia and the five qi are attained, end quote. Earth, water, fire, wind, and space. The five qi's.Five kinds of
净分五气得具有所说宋银五力以地气能转成力
five powers, end quote,
以地气转成力
Earth's qi, etc.,
能变化地大种
turning into power which can transform the earth's major kind and the other four kinds
随其所应而生
and the ability to make oneself and others invisible.These five kinds will follow accordingly.
五力
The explanation
是哪五种力啊
Five powers, which
应该是属于地水火风空
They are the powers of the earth, water, fire, wind, and space.
气以地气
The qi of these five.
如果以地的气转成力量的话
If you turn the earth qi into power,
地大种等四种
it can transform the earth major kind.
有四种神变是才会产生四种神变
And the four kinds.
即能允身
Four kinds of
transformation. 你把自己的身体
And you can make yourself invisible.
隐掉。隐身此五种随其所应而生，五种力量
都可以
应化得生，属于神变的。好，宋银诸事，诸事是无碍。以心气汇集眼门得自在
potential conditions of sightings are unhindered and quote by having the mind qi gather at the doors to the eyes one attains self-mastery at this time the sighting condition of downfalls the sighting condition of summons the sighting condition of embrace the sighting condition of restriction etc.And other four basics and the brands of sighting condition of decreasing mana, all eight kinds will obtain self-mastery. All sightings are unhindered. So your eyes will become unhindered, which means you have divine eyes.
心气汇集眼门得自在。
By having the mind qi at the doors to the eyes, one attains self-mastery.
Let me tell you,
if you can
make
use of the qi inside of your body into your eyes, then your
eyes
will become divine eye. If you transport it to your ears, then you would have the divine ears. If you transport it to your nose, then your nose would become the divine nose.
可以闻到很远的地方
You can smell
的味道你都知道
Fragrances from faraway places
当你的气能够引到你的舌头
When you can transport your qi to your tongue You can taste all kinds of taste
什么叫尝百味啊 天上的食物你都可以吃得到
What does it mean? Then you can eat the celestial foods
那个天降 天上的那个水,
the celestial,
甘露,
celestial nectar.
白, 天上, oh, 白种的神仙所吃的东西,
all kinds of food eaten by the sages, you would be able to taste them.
所以什么叫天眼?
So what is the divine eye?
你眼睛,
or heavenly
eyes,
which means they are unhindered. If you transport the qi to your eyes, they are unimpeded. You would be able to see Yidams, Buddhas, Bodhisattvas. You would be able to see faraway places. Would have eyes of 1,000 miles.
You can see them all.
And the four cities, the four great cities.
勾招之四事 什么叫勾招之四事啊? 你要勾金刚勾
Oh, the sighting
你要勾,
of summon
你要看到什么 你把它勾来看,
Like you want to hook something
你就可以看得到
If you want to see something, you 怀色, can hook it
什么是怀色?
Oh,
就是敬爱 就是敬爱
And
怀色是四事
The sighting condition of embrace, which is magnetization.
你也能够用你的眼睛,
you can use your eyes
做敬爱法,
用你的眼睛做招供法, practice,
用你的眼睛
or use your eyes to do the summon or invocation,
禁制法就是降服,
or the restriction, which is subjugation.
用你的眼睛,
use your eyes, like someone is walking, and then you open your divine eyes to look and they would walk away.
你眼睛, 因为你的眼睛有气,
because your eyes have qi.
面膜等,
because the qi gets to your eyes.
也产生了力量, 可以把那个膜消除掉,
and the sighting condition of decreasing mara, you
can
eliminate the mara because by your eyes. So all eight kinds of self-mastery.
Song Zong, Bojia Tan Chen Zong, Jian Liu Dao Zong,
amid the Bojia Mandala, one sees the seeds of the six paths and obtains six seeds. One sees the seed of the heavenly path,
Ah
character, and the other six characters as the secret start of affinity, amid the outer environment, as in the verse in quotes, giving Dharma teaching in the languages of all sentient beings, end quote, refers to giving Dharma talks in the various languages of sentient beings in the six paths. It said here,
也就是说六地以上的第七地第八地第九地第十地的菩萨的时候你在坛城里面可以看到六道种子的六种智
You would be able to see six kinds of characters and one of them is A which is the character or syllable of the heavenly path
六日为密言起
And the other six characters as the secret start of affinity. Amid the outer environment, as in the verse giving Dharma teaching in the languages of all sentient beings. It's like Sakyamuni Buddha.
一音连演演六法。
Secondly, Buddha was able to say one sound.
讲出来的字，六道众生都可以听得懂。
So what you say can be understood by the six rebirth path.
天人
the path of the heavens, Asura, human, hell, hungry ghosts, and animal.
和沙沙玛哈
And they are
就是六道种子
和沙沙玛哈
和沙沙玛哈
So the six syllables for the six paths. 啊和沙沙玛哈
以诸有情说法，即以六道众生各自语言，
so、giving
各其其
境。那个时候，你到了十、第七地、第八
地、第九地、第十地的菩萨
的时候， reach the seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth ground of Bodhisattvahood,
你讲出来的话，
the
你可以讲出六种
that you speak
六种语言
can be。
就是、
understood in the six languages of the heavenly path, the human path, the Asura path, of the hell path, hungry ghost path, and the animal path. You can, you would be able to speak them.
That would be incredible.
So you can give Dharma teaching to the sentient beings in the six paths.It's not that you're only able to speak English or just Chinese Mandarin or a certain language. So you just speak the language of that country. Like what we said, Aisteru, that's Japanese. Sarangi is Korean.
Hola amigo, que quiero mucho, es Spanish.
Hola amigo, te quiero mucho, es Spanish.
你只会讲这些语言
and that's all you can speak then you can
但是呢
only deliver people of that languages
七地以上的菩萨
but when you reach
七八九十的菩萨
Bodhisattvahood above
都可以讲六道的语言
the seventh ground they all able to speak languages of the six paths
度这个度天人的
The ones who deliver the heavenly beings, or the human beings, or the Asura beings, or the hungry ghost beings, hell beings, or animal beings, or you can give Dharma teaching to the cat at home, or to the dogs, to your dogs, because they understand. So that's the language of the six paths.
有情语说法
So giving Dharma talks to sentient beings
又诵吟以法共相四相无碍共相是相类的共通
So
以法共相四相无碍
Having common form
共相是相类
的
共通者如诸行无常等
And unimpeded
智相是不同
so the common
不共法
form
如地
is the common
地性坚固
the common appearance
此等无碍出现
for example like impermanence and the self appearance
无论发生什么事情
the different
你都可以跟它共同出入
which means thatDoesn't matter what happens, you can be with it.
是说这个墙壁
For example,
很硬这个墙
the walls are hard.
我们这个墙壁我们现在要开门才能够走出去啊
we have to open the door in order to walk out.
走出去
But they can pass by the glasses.
你到了七地菩萨以上你就可以从这个墙壁就可以合起来了。这个
When you reach the seventh ground of Bodhisattvahood, you can pass through the walls.
这叫什么？大庆。那你可以坐在这个大庆里面。
like,
你就可以坐在大庆里面,
you would be able to sit inside the bowl, the singing bowl. But if someone hit it, then it may affect you. Or inside the bell. You can pass through that bell. So now do you understand the explanation? The unimpeded.
你就可以变成水在水里面走了。
Like when you reach the seven ground of the Sabahut,
when you see the water, you can enter into the
water, you become the water.
And
when you see fire, you can become the fire and enter into fire.
Or
when you see the earth, then you can travel across the earth. Or the wind, you can also see, become the wind and can travel through the wind.
这样解释你们懂吗?
Now do you understand the explanation?
真的,
that's the true suchness verification.
不懂,
and that's about this verification.
我跟你们讲, 你们也讲不出来啊,
if I don't understand this, if I don't explain it to you, you will not understand.
这句话, 以法共相, 自相无碍,
so having common form with the Dharma and the self form unimpeded. So when you enter into water, you become water. You enter into fire, you become fire. You enter into wind, you become wind. When you enter into the earth, you become the earth. So each other are mutually unimpeded or unhindered. You can appear unhindered or unimpeded.
哇, 还讲好多哦。
Wow, so many, so much.
好了, 剩下的明天讲。
Yeah, I will talk about the rest tomorrow.
我告诉你, 菩萨一共有十地。
There are 10 grounds of Bodhisattvahood. The beginning 6 grounds we have finished. Now we start to talk about the 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th ground. And the verification of the 10th ground are this. So between 7th and 8th grounds and 10th grounds. They would have such a phenomena. Then you would know which ground you have reached by having this verifications.
你禅定有没有? 我们以前在禅定的时候,
when we meditate, have you heard?
这个火定跟水定,
that fire meditation and water meditation, have you heard that? Yes.
水定, 他的徒弟啊,
when a disciple watched his guru meditating,
他,
the guru disappeared. There was just a puddle of water on the ground.
他就觉得很奇怪,
so he was very
curious, so
he got a rock and threw it to the puddle of water. When the guru exited from his meditation, there was a rock inside his body.
So
what could he do? He entered into the water meditation to become a puddle of water again, and then had the rock taken away, and then he exited from meditation.
师尊曾经有一次禅定的时候啊, 到了这个河里面,
one time when Grandmaster meditated, Grandmaster was at the bottom of a river, in a big river.
打坐的时候, 身体移到河里面去打坐。
My body moved to the river.
在我身体里面, and 游过来, the fish
swim inside my body or through my body.
居然身体里面有一只鱼,
when I exited from meditation, there was a fish inside my body.
但很不舒服啊,
it felt uncomfortable. Fish inside my body.
打坐,
so I meditated again.
再到河里面,
and went to the, to the river. And to let the fish swim away. To swim away. And then I exited from meditation.
我有一次,
and then no more fish
有没有,
in my body.
有一次,
there was one time
打坐,
I was meditating at my tent recorder. But my body moved to Safeway. And I saw Peng Ling.
记得吗?
A Dharma brother, Peng Ling.
我看到彭林了,
remember?
啊, 彭林走到那个气死那边了,
and Peng Ling went to the cheese, a shelf and bought some cheese. And many people walked through me. I was sitting on the ground of Safeway
aisle.
And people walked through me. And I could see a disciple, Peng Ling, was buying cheese.
那个时候是几月几号几日,
and then I tried to remember the date and time, and then I exited from the meditation and returned to the tent recorder.
问彭林,
and then I asked Peng Ling,
certain
date and time, did you go to Safeway to buy cheese?
他说,
and he said yes.
我看到他,
it was sure enough. He did, and I saw it. It happened.
啊, 这个就是禅定的当中的一个现象。
So that's
啊, 今天讲到这里,
one kind of phenomena of
常感谢法王圣尊莲生活佛宝贵的法语开示。 雷藏寺有以下法务活动向大家报告， 明天4月4日 星期日下午3点， 恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛在彩虹雷藏寺主持清明节地藏王菩萨护摩大法会， 讲授道果暨制作地藏王菩萨法灌顶。 详情请参看彩虹雷藏寺网站。
Bodhisattva Homa Bardu Deliverance
恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛加持大悲咒水及为佛像开光。
And now we are inviting His Holiness to consecrate Buddha images and to bless the great compassion holy water. This ends the English interpretation today. I really apologize for any problems I created. Thank you. Bye.
一拜根本传承上师及十方三世一切诸佛。Om Ah Hum。二拜诸菩萨。Om Ah Hum。三拜诸护法金刚。 Om Ah Hum。 四平等一起受。同修会圆满即将结束了，非常感恩师尊的大加持，感谢师母、仁波切诸位上师、教授师、法师、同门善信大德的护持，谢谢大家，阿弥陀佛。网络直播到此结束，非常感谢大家的收看。We now conclude this live broadcast. Thank you for viewing. 我们现在恭请师尊为大家加持。